make it through, you even get a prize! Okay, everyone. Time to see who collected the most prizes.
I found the Ultra Lord figure. Well, half of it in a trash can.
Do pop balloons count? I found lots of those.
Well, Humphrey and I found each other.
Oh, come on. Didn't anyone get some cool stuff to prove that sneaking out was worth it? How about you, Neutron?
Just a rocket ship toy and a whole Ultra Lord figure. Oh, and a super-sized goldfish, magic lamp, wind-up teeth, and rubber snake.
Excellent. Now we can all head home. Everyone just needs to make sure that our parents don't find out about tonight.
Jupiter! These ion signatures can mean only one thing! Aliens! They must have captured our parents last night while we were off having fun at Retroland! Come on, boy! We've got to tell everyone about what really happened to our parents!
Thank you.
spaceship repaired in no time.
Yay!
Yep, I'd say she's ready to go. Now all we have to do is round up all the other kids for a rescue mission.
But we can't fit everyone into just one rocket ship, Jimmy.
Then we'll just have to make some more. The rides at the amusement park should work nicely. Let's get to it.